Alright, David Harry here, and in this video I'm going to give you a clear example of what a cheap microphone can sound like, or more importantly, how good a cheap microphone can sound like on a Sony ZV-1, and in particular a cheap lavalier microphone. So as you can see here, there's the lavalier that I'm using, and this particular lavalier is the JK Mic J044, which was kindly donated to me by my YouTube bezzie, Mr. Ian Craig. So Ian, thank you once again, buddy. Now what it is, this particular microphone is, it's like, it's cheap, but it's not cheap in sound as far as I'm concerned. It's just cheap to buy. Now, depending upon when you buy it and stuff like that and where you buy it, you're talking anywhere between 20 to 30 euros, pounds, dollars on Amazon. The price does vary a little bit the way certain things do on Amazon. But if you're lucky, you can get it as low as 20 pounds, euros, dollars type of thing. So for me, that is mega cheap. And especially when it can sound really good, sound as good as it does. So hopefully other people will agree with me here that it does sound pretty good. Now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to give ourselves another example of the internal microphones on this camera, and then I will do a little bounce between the two of them, and then I will do a quick concealed variant of this microphone. Okay, so just to a quick blast on the internal mics, I'll only do a little bit here, I don't need to do too much. The point of going to the internal mics right now is just so that we can give ourselves an idea of what the differences are. Now don't worry if you can't really tell the difference that easy from one length of kind of dialogue on one mic, then switching to another length of dialogue to another mic, because what I'm going to do is do that thing where I recite some lyrics from a song by Devo, and then what I do there is cut between the microphones really quickly. Now the reason for doing that is because the quicker you hear those cuts and differences, the easier it is for you to hear what potential differences there may be in there. I mean, in fact, depending upon the microphones that you do these things with, maybe you don't hear much of a difference. So that's the whole point of doing this thing that I'm about to do, which is to cut between the dialogue of a song called Jocko Homo by Devo. They tell us that we lost our tails,
evolving up from little snails.
I say it's all just wind in sails.
Are we not men? We are Devo.
Are we not men?
D-E-V-O.
Okay,
so that cutting thing that I've just done there should give us a really good idea as to the differences between the two types of microphones, the internal and the lavalier. And what I've done now, just for my last take here in this video, is to conceal the lavalier. So right now, it is underneath my t-shirt, and the way I do that is by using a Rycote undercover, which is basically like a little sticky pad where you put the mic on one side and then you can put some felt over it. It comes like these little circular felt things, then you can stick it to all kinds of stuff. I think primarily they're really designed for like clothes and, like, you know, put it under collars and stuff like that, but you can like put them on skin and all kinds of things like that. So I just find it's really convenient to hide the mic like this. Anyways, this will give you an idea of how this JK Mic J044 sounds when it's concealed like this. Okay, so I think that'll probably do it then for this video. Now, if you've liked any of this stuff that I've been doing with the ZV-1, then if you go to www.sonyzv1.com, that will take you to a playlist which hopefully over time is going to build up into a large amount of videos. Also as well, any of the stuff that I've used in any of these videos that I'm doing specifically to do with mics and the use of things with the camera, I'll have links to all that in the descriptions below. Anyways, if you've liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, get all over that bell notification icon thing for whatever that's worth. And the last thing I need to say here right now is, I'm David Harry, thank you very much for watching this video, take care and goodbye now.